In this video, you'll be shown how to access and take quizzes and exams in Brightspace. It is important to make sure that before you plan to take your quiz or exam, that you are taking it in a place with a reliable internet connection and on a reliable device, preferably away from distractions. To begin, go to the quiz you want to take. Do this by going to Assessments in the navbar, and then clicking on Quizzes. Similar to the Assignments page, the Quizzes page shows all of the quizzes, exams, tests, and other forms of examinations made visible to you by your instructor. Click on the examination you want to take. Once you're there, you'll want to read the instructions and quiz details carefully. There might also be some important information regarding how the quiz will be graded, and anything else your instructor wants you to know about the quiz. Other than the instructions, you'll also notice more information about the quiz, like if there's a time limit, how many attempts are allowed, and so on. Make sure to be aware of the time limits. Consider the total amount of time you have to complete your exam so that you can pace yourself accordingly. Also take note that quizzes can include a variety of questions like multiple choice, short answer, essay, and/or even mathematical questions. Once you understand the instructions and the quiz details, click Start Quiz. Once you've done that, the quiz will start and you can start filling in your answers. One thing to notice is that on the left-hand side, there is a little page indicator. This tells you how many pages the quiz has and how many questions are on each page. It will also tell you if you've completed a question or not by having a check mark underneath the question number. Make sure you double-check your answers prior to moving on, as some instructors may have it set so you cannot go back and change your answers. In written responses, it is also a good idea to double-check your spelling and grammar by using the text editor's built-in spell checker. As you progress through your quiz, rest assured that Brightspace saves your answers as you complete questions. Once you've completed all the questions, make sure to review your answers as time allows. Once you're done with that, click on Submit Quiz. It'll ask you if you're sure you want to submit your quiz. If you're sure, then click Submit Quiz. Another page comes up letting you know you have submitted. Click Done. If your instructor has allowed it in the settings, you'll be redirected to a page where you can see a summary of how you scored. Otherwise, you may gain access to your results later on. In this example, we will not be able to view the quiz results at the moment. If you happen to run into any technical issues during your quiz, make sure to email a detailed summary of your issue to your instructor immediately. Viewing and understanding your quiz feedback will be covered in one of our next videos. And that's that. You've now seen how to access and take your quizzes and exams in Brightspace. Now it's time to practice this yourself so that you can become more familiar with learning through Brightspace. Click on the link at the end of the video to explore our related Brightspace resources. And for more information on academic support resources and strategies, visit us at usm.maine.edu/agile.